enveloping everyone here because it is a huge occasion, the Champions League final. Who's going to be crowned Club Kings of Europe? Well, there's nothing quite like this occasion. Welcome to the UEFA Champions League final. The best two teams in Europe this season preparing to go head-to-head for the crown. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always on these big occasions by Stuart Robson. It's Real Madrid up against Bayern Munich.
Well, Derek, it doesn't come any better than this, does it? This has the makings of an absolute classic. These are two brilliant teams, and at the moment, I can't separate them.
Valverde, long way out this. Oh, good reflexes from the keeper, and the danger averted. Delivering it. Well, the timing was good, but the attempt too high. Musiala. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. They've chosen to go through Harry Kane. Options around him. And tidy defensive play. Tchouaméni. And Valverde. Kylian Mbappe. Valverde. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Joshua Kimmich. Musiala. Well, the pass not finding its target. Can he put it in? Oh, did so well to deny him. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Not away completely. Did well to clear it away. Teammates available. Valverde. Now, will the cross work out for them? Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitchside man, Jeff Shreves.
He actually got trod on in that last challenge, so his foot is probably a bit sore.
Cheers, Jeff. It comes to absolutely nothing. Goretzka. Palinha. Bayern have given us away. Camavinga. He takes aim. He's blocked it. Over it comes. Nodding us over.
Well, he was more determined than his marker, but he just couldn't get it on target, could he?
He spotted the little nick on the way through, so a throw-in coming up. Goretzka. Real might threaten on the flank. That's a good ball. Vinicius. Will he finish? Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. And he did what he had to do defensively.
Well, Real was so close to taking the lead there. But if they keep making chances, it's surely only a matter of time before they do so.
Yes, in possession again, and maybe another opportunity developing here. Well, how close was that? Inches away. pressing really high. He's in control of the situation. Would have been a foul, but instead, advantage Bayern.
Sané.
Well, moving the ball forward, they might be in business. Kane. And Palinha with it. Sané. Kane. And a long way out. And it's come off the keeper. Not a time for cool heads. Good looking sequence. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Vinicius Junior. And Bellingham. The fans want to see a shot. Rüdiger. So plenty of forward momentum from Real Madrid here. And the defensive intervention there. Leon Goretzka. Now Harry Kane.
Musiala.
It is a decent looking attack here, but the danger averted for now. Might be a chance to break. And he's in. And they've scored! First goal in this season's UEFA Champions League final.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that. Well, he can't control his delight, can he? It's a wonderful moment for his team.
Well, Bayern restart the game, and that should certainly shake them up a bit. And lining it up. Sané. And a chance to level it. And the no-nonsense clearance.
Mbappe.
Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Kane. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, they could have been in, but that's wonderful defending.
Carvajal.
Here's Mbappe. And that'll be a Bayern ball.
Well, I have to say, I've been disappointed with Bayern's attacking play. They just haven't played with any intensity. Mind you, they are still in this one.
Well, in possession now. Let's see what they can create. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Now they have possession in a good area of the pitch. Mbappe. And a fine cross. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact. Well, he's certainly not alone. Mbappe. Really good build-up, but no end product. Bellingham. And back with Vinicius. And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door, as he did then.
Aurélien Tchouaméni.
Could be threatening. And a goal! I'll tell you what, they're going to be very hard to catch now. Name on the trophy, maybe.
Well, as you can see from the replay, it's the perfect through ball from Vinny, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one foot in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Sané. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Mbappe. Vinicius Junior. And playing it through. Well, the goalkeeper making a big contribution and denying him another one.
Well, it's another chance for him. As you said, he looks so hungry for goals today.
Will he finish? Well, an audacious effort. Not every player would try that type of thing. Valverde. Well, that's going to be all for the first half here at the San Siro. So the ball is moving again, and you've got to say a below-par effort from Bayern in the first half. Will things be different in the second?
Carvajal. Aurelien Tchouameni. Mendy.
Bellingham. Vinicius, is this the moment? And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet!
Well, first of all, where's the defending? They're all over the place. But give him some credit, that's a good finish. Great composure.
So the action continues, and Real very much bossing the proceedings. Joshua Kimmich. Davies. I'm not giving the opposition a look in. That's strong play. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, there's a living, breathing example of positional sense. Kane. And quick thinking defensively. That's a lovely ball. Mbappe, and a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Well, he wasn't going to waste this chance. 1v1 against the keeper, and he slots it away with great confidence. That's a good finish.
This is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Upamecano. And Kimmich. Pulls it back. And the ball is loose. Well, they can keep possession now.
Mendy.
Eder Militao. Kylian Mbappe. Perfect challenge. must say, a promising avenue of attack favoured by Leroy Sané. Camavinga. Now Eder Militao. Mendy. Vinicius Junior. Here's Carvajal. Mbappe. Well, he passed the power test. Shame about the accuracy. And Bayern will change personnel now. Palinha. Harry Kane. It's with Guerrero. Leon Goretzka. Harry Kane. Federico Valverde. And Carvajal, untidy in possession there. That's useful play. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Counter-attacking chance. But nothing comes of it. Sané. And Kimmich. Guerrero. Musiala. Kimmich. And it's still on for him. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Simple catch, really. And the danger is averted. Eduardo Camavinga. Into the final 20 minutes. Sané. Looking for the right angle. And a goal this time. Applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered.
Well, let's look at this again. And what a 1-2 it is to unlock the defence. And what a clinical finish this is from Sané. He hits it with such power. That's a good goal.
Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Mendy. Rüdiger. Here's Carvajal. Vinicius Junior. Mendy. Save, but still a chance. And the move breaks down. An example of how to press. And Real with the ball again. Carvajal. Oh, great vision. Thumps clear. Eduardo Camavinga. Oh, really close. Just failed to keep his attempt down. It It's a substitution for Bayern. Minutes to go. Well, close to the end of this contest, and Real Madrid absolutely cruising. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing, and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Short corner here. Goretzka, and angling it back. Sané. Now with Guerreiro. Well, what a stop that was. On a powerful effort, but not threatening the goalkeeper, and he'll be disappointed. Well, 5 minutes remaining, but you just feel this is over already. Rüdiger. The ball with Lucas Vázquez. Mbappe. Good work from Bayern to make sure possession changed hands. Sané. Quite possibly a yellow card as the flow was stopped. And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there. See it again. As soon as he struck that, he knew it was going in. Although he's put that much movement on the ball, he controls it perfectly. It's a great free kick.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Lucas Vázquez. Mendy has it. Eder Militao. Well, a growing sense of frustration. Just can't get near the ball. Well, the electronic board lets the fans know. 3 minutes of stoppage time. Now, options are plenty.
Here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Eder Militao. Mendy. And there it is! Real Madrid, Champions League winners!
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives. And they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement for them.
Well, they don't need... presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
The Champions League winners, Real Madrid.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. And that's exactly what they're doing.